Don't be looking all shy, ho. I'm gonna have to mute the fuck out that clip. I don't know what song she playing, but you're not finna have my shit copyrighted. Fuck wrong with her. Honey Bee.
Damn.
Wave. It's my boyfriend. Everybody go follow the famous TikToker, Love Not Famous.
What? No. No.
YouTube and all of that. He's very popular in these internet streets.
No, I'm not.
Yes, he is.
Playing your club, man.
Civilian.
Civilian, he's nuts. Get the house and go to the damn car. Fuck. Ain't got nowhere to put the little nigga and gonna hold him all fucking day. Like, what the fuck, bro? Leave that little nigga. The fuck? Little bastard.
Hello.
Why? You don't even have a good reason why I can't bring him.
Cause you don't got nowhere to fucking put him, Shy. Nigga ain't got nowhere to put the little fucker and then gonna put him in the back seat with me. I don't give a shit. I'm not a babysitter, nigga. Sit his little dumb ass in the corner.
Go ahead, man.
This one's so fun. It's only the second year.
Yeah, this motherfucker's easy. You want a motherfucker cool
on me? About second day of the commission. The commission started yesterday. We just got here a few days earlier.
Dumbass. You said 300?
Yeah.
300, nigga.
This was 85. This was fucking. This was like a 65.
They got his ass.
And I enjoyed it.
That's fire. I counted like, there's two more, so that's like 24 at this point. Keeping account of all of them that I see. You said what? Oh shit. We might reach 30 this year. I don't know. Might reach 30. Look at the friend correlate. Ace, Ben Wang, Macro, Tyree times 3, Big Gal. Look at that. I don't know where the fuck Kenji went, but you know. And Ray look cute too. Period, girl. Now it look like we finna just rob niggas. Like we cheerleaders that went on like as a decoy. We are from Compton, that is true. No, the fucking.
I'm gonna be a girl this year too.
nigga said he saw the shade frost, like, I gave a fuck. That nigga's not a good person. He's a horny toad. All that nigga do is grape women. Like, no. Like, anybody got time for that? He's a horny fucking toad. He's short and he don't get no bitches. I did not mean to call my mom. We're at Waffle House and Shy act like she ain't want to tell us what to get.
This bitch work
at Waffle House.
You know what?
And did not fucking recommend us a motherfucking thing.
Listen here. When even my customers, whenever they ask me, what do you recommend? I was like, I don't even look for you. Literally, I asked them.
Nigga, we getting food. It don't matter. Recommend some fish. You just trying to get me because she's trying to keep me in.
And I don't know how
to
eat
it.
I'm
talking about something. Then she
want to
bring up this shit. They had strawberries. You should have said so when we was looking at the menu. I
would have
said,
hey,
and I
would have
asked anyway. I got the strawberry shit I had on that menu.
Why would you ask that?
They might make it in the back. I know y'all be sprucing y'all shit up and y'all make your own goddamn shit.
I told you.
Jinx said, what's the play for today?
Who?
Jinx.
We're going to a party, but you gotta have tickets for the party.
And the party is sold out.
Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do.
So,
why does he wait until we get here to ask?
The vlog can finally see me. Y'all ain't seen me this entire trip.
We was playing this shit, right? We was in court. He was asking, you know, what we gonna do. I'm like, yo, like, what you gonna do? He's saying that he had plans with the people he came with. Now you're like, what you gonna do? What y'all gonna do? Where you going? Where you gonna be?
Nah, that almost hurt my feelings. If I'm gonna get to see, I'm gonna move. If I leave here tomorrow and still have not seen Daniel, and I'm saying, I'm gonna cry.
I mean, well, Dante don't walk around like that.
I'm just saying. But the thing that